Hi, I'm Natasha and this is my home. It's where I eat, sleep, study and annoy my mom. Every morning I walk down these steps as I head out to college. And every afternoon I come up these same steps to my bed, which I call home. But it's not just my house that feels home to me. It is my whole village, Agasheim, which I call home. I'm gonna show you a little bit more of my village. Come along with me.
Agasheim can be spelled with a C or a double S. It is situated on the northern banks of the river Zuari in Ilias, Goa. It is surrounded by Panjim to the north, Margao to the south, Vasco da Gama to the west, and Ponda to the east. This making it the main connection between North Goa and South Goa via the Zuari Bridge.
The Agasheim Church is dedicated to St. Lawrence. It was built in the 16th century as a small chapel. However, later, in 1565, the Jesuits built a larger church. It is situated on this little hillock that overlooks the whole of the beautiful village Agasheim.
St. Lawrence is the patron saint of the Agasheim Church. After the death of Emperor Sixtus, the prefect of Rome demanded that Lawrence turn over the riches of the church. St. Lawrence asks for 3 days to gather the wealth. He works swiftly to distribute as much church property to the poor as he could, so as to prevent it being seized by the prefect. When asked to deliver the treasures of the church, he presented the crippled, the blind, and the suffering, and declared they were the true treasures of the church. He then said to the prefect, "The church is truly far richer than your emperor." This act of defiance led directly to his martyrdom. The prefect was so angry, he had a great gridiron prepared with hot coals beneath it and had Lawrence placed on it. After the martyr had suffered pain for a long time, legend has it that he cheerfully declared, "I'm well done on this side, turn me over." From this, he derives his patronage of cooks. On the 10th of August, we celebrate the Feast of St. Lawrence with great devotion and pomp.
Most of the children of my village go to St. Lawrence High School.
This is the office of the village panchayat. Agasheim is part of the Sant Andre constituency. We are in the north of Goa.
If you want to send me a Christmas card, do post it to the Agasheim Post Office pin code 403204 and I will come right here to collect.
Agasheim was situated very close to Gopalkapatna, which was the old capital of Goa. Therefore, it was a very major trading site where a lot of trade happened. This, where I am right now, is in the middle of the market, the village market here in Agasheim. As you can see, there are a lot of fruit vendors as well as fish sellers and also small little shops selling various kinds of goods. Agasheim is very famous for its sausage bread, which is locally called the Choris Pau. Here we have Auntie Maria, who was very kind to reveal to us the secret recipe of this Choris Pau. I'm going to tell you a little bit about it. First, the cow's intestine is cleaned. Then within it is put pork meat along with a red masala. That is then stuffed into it and tied up into small little beads, as you can see. The beads are then hung from a bamboo stick in a room which has coconut husk burnt from the below. This is heated up so that the sausage gets a very smoky flavor and the taste is preserved. This meat is then stuffed in a bread which is called pau, and a lot of the local villagers as well as people from outside come here to relish the very famous Agasheim Choris Pau or sausage bread.
This is Agasheim Beach, though however, it is not a beach, it is a river and is part of the banks of the river Zuwaari. As you can see behind me are the ruins of the Kadamba port area.
It's where the Kadambas would dock their boats. Agasayam was one of the major port areas of the Kadambas.
This beach, though not visited very frequently, have only a couple of local villagers who come out here to look for seashells, and as it is locally called, kobels. We also have a number of people come out during the evenings to play cricket and football. Also, this beach is famous for attracting a lot of rare birds and for bird watching.
The Zuwaari Bridge carries the NH-66 over the tidal part of the Zuwaari River. It is 1,200 meters long. As we exit Agasayam and drive across the Zuwaari Bridge, if you look out to your left, you will see the Konkan Railway Bridge. It carries the Konkan Railway over Zuwaari Bridge, which is south of Karmali Station. This 741 kilometer bridge connects Maharashtra, Karnataka and Goa. The first train on the completed track was flagged off on 26 January 1998. It took 3 years to build this bridge. Thank you so much for watching. Do come and visit my beautiful village Agasayam soon.